patuloy na buhay si Kristo ang kapanahunan niya sa pag-ibigay na buhay ang Espiritu ng Kristo sa panahon natin kung tayo ay patuloy sa pamabuhay ng ating mga kapatawal. So, yan po ay yan. So, I was asked to share with you how in Quantica, this BBC, this Sambayana Kiskano, Muting Sambayana Kiskano, was realized and has been experienced continuously in the community of Quantica. Ito po yung tribo kapote na masasunod po tayo. We also must in Quantica to the seventh bishop of the Pilgrim in Panda, whose name is Bishop Pablo Senior in Panda. Bishop Pablo Senior in Panda, a man of prayer, a man of action, a man involved in pastoral engagement in the Pope, a man a pastor that really revealed himself to the indigenous people and also to the protection of the environment. And the army of Sambayan now after such a poor, it's not something that simply happened. Many of whom didn't think kaya yung dalawang pagkong simula ng tuyay sa aking Jesus Panta. Nagsimula ko dito noong 1973 nung nirealize ng mga leaders sa mga obispo. Ang sabi nila, ano ba ang isang bayan ng Kristal? How is a Kristal community? How can you describe a Kristal? Ang tinuturing po ng pansin ay yung apat na pagnaya, four kinds of relationship in the form of cross. Dito po sa taas, ang pagnaya ng cross sa Diyos. The cross, dito sa inyong anak na kaliwa, ang pagnaya ng cross sa ating kapwa, at ang sa kaliwa niya, ay ugnayan ko sa lipunan at sa baba ang ugnayan ko sa ilang kaligtasan. So, relationship. When we talk about Christian life, it's the relationship. Ugnayan sa Diyos. Ugnayan sa kapwa. Ugnayan sa lipunan. Ugnayan sa ating ilang kaligtasan. So, ang ganda po, ngayon yung mga meeting sa nilang Diyos, ay ito na pinatitibay, pinatitibay. At ako po ngayon ang pinagawa ko sa inyong movement na ang ugnayan ay nagsisimula sa pastor. Pagdating ang pastor na pagdaroon, saan po po ang mga kapitayan? Dati sa kaya po ang nilipero ng pagnaya. At sa amin po, yung aming BBC, muntin sa mayroon ng Kristal, sa aming formation, yung muna po ang pinakunan ng pansin. Na, relationship ang pagiging Kristal. Relationship ang pagkakawa ng community of Christians. So, mahaba po ang proseso. Kaya nang sa kita ng Diyos, tapos yung ugnay ang mga sa kita ng Diyos sa tulad sa akin, sa aking relasyon sa Diyos, sa aking relasyon sa aking kapwa, relasyon ko sa bayan, relasyon ko sa aking nasa. At yun po ay inyanda, inyanda ng formation team. At humibigit kami ng mga leaders, mga sentimental tao, mga sentimental tao na hindi namin yapa sa seminar, formation na Nagkaroon ng pamilihan, nagpubi kami pa ng Jesus at yan ang nakawalan.
Ang sasabi ko,
Father, I call the nation, I call the nation. As you go, send me to our own tonight. As Father, I pray for the Holy Father, send me to Father. 76, Father Jehovah, Jesus Jehovah. 77, Andrew. 78, Father Esther, Esther. 79, Father Samuel Diana. One to one, Father Samuel Diana. Father God, I'm not going to be in the Father. I'm going to be in the Castillo, at the Rey, at the Rey. So, I'm happy to be in front of you. And of course, let's just pray with gratitude when we look at the past. Thanks be to God. In spite of everything, San Pablo is blessed. Of course, the clergy and the leaders wouldn't want to watch your lives. But what matters what is that? We humble ourselves, we grind our best, we pray together as part of the day. And we do what the future before, be grateful, and definitely in the presence of the enthusiasm. Difficult as our own mouth, and as our own tongue, and then what it will be. How at least the priest would have some sort of good things. When I think about this mission, when I had a perfect time of Papa Colonia, 5 years old, with the priesthood, then 10, 15, 25, 15, 25. Then Papa came to the priest, I hope that will continue. Not a matter of what happened to me. And definitely my experience is going to be a terrible experience. Because I was assigned in the forest area. When I came to San Pablo, I wanted the mission area. That's why Bishop and Peter never assigned me in the Pablo as pastor, but always in the fourth district, always in the mission. And how, as I look at myself, there are things that will happen to us that we will not mind, that we will not mind, but God has raised me. As I was telling you, one of my inspirational importance was Father Simba, a vocal critic of Bishop and Peter. I indicated him that I didn't do it in public. I will go to the Bishop personally. I remember my experience with him now that I am a Bishop. I was explaining to the bishop, why are all the priests explaining the people? It's a standard of the people. The bishop was thinking, told me, how people are faced with one another. Mahiram is a matter of our life. Mahiram, Sabila, is a one. We believe, as a man of the people, Pablo, my papa, my father, my sister, and that speaks to my mind. As bishop, even though I have a public every day, marami po kami, mga lalating na pari, at marami po kami, mga tingin na pari, sa aming Kristo. At lahat ng kakakas, ang siya ng Jesus na aming. And so, like this problem, it happened in my life that I don't want to criticize our bishop. So I have to leave the diocese. I have to leave the diocese. But that right stay in the diocese. In those 4 years I was out of the diocese, I was accepted by Monsignor and Mother Pablo, senior bishop of Marina and pastor of Pablo. The process of exposure to the world. The process of exposure to the youth of the world. And that led me to the extent of violence for government to spread its wildfire. I was sent by Medina to undergo formation of government to spread its wildfire. And then when they got Bishop and the assignment to the seminary. Every seminary in the world in 86. At ating sinabog ng seminary, kapagin ang problema ng crisis, troubleshoot ito na. Yun nga, magkaganap kami ng Diyos at ang Diyos namin, pero hindi din. Ako ang naging ace na kapag may problema, that's the girl, that's the office, that's the office. At sa mga kapag problema ng analysis, sabi ko kasi mga Bishop Sugeto, would love to make more policies pwede ng majority ng diocese. Ngayon ko na introduce based on the creative perspective program. Ito ang mga mission. Kaya na naman paano ito. At isa kong napakahila ng mga program, kaya UPNB ang University of the Philippines in this one. Napakadigod ko nito. Tumagod ka nyo sila sa pag-pag-pag-pag-pag-pag-pag-pag-pag. Malalaman ka sa'yo. Ang dami kayo, ang sabi ng mga professors, ano ba ba naman ang diocese na isa nito? O kung pwede ba ang pag-aralaman ka tayo? Medyo, kasi, video na sa video, ang nandungan sa UPNB na SBP. So, we could imagine the resources of SBP. Their formation, protection, mga top SPD, not only the Philippines, but worldwide, kaya naman gawin mga facilitators ng SPD. And then, to hold the system is to replace them. Kaya kung hindi nyo napakagulo. Pero, katulad din yung simple, sa ganyang situation, you have to show yourself. Isa-raising ko po, nag-French ko ako. Kasi ang patron niya, same parents sa Pagkakasas. And then, my address, I spoke in French. The ones, ng Senyor Martinez, was positive, they speak to the very sometimes they are not. At nagsalita na po niya, kayo po natin ko lang Proviso, nagkakulitin sa akin, Aba, nakita nila, hindi pa rin das-das ang ibigay sa akin, no? At nila, ang rami ng ito, ay si St. Teresa de Jesus. Yun. And, of course, I was given the chance to be connected with these ones. I know the rector, I know many priests in this. So the activities in this year for us would be the same activity in St. Teresa de Jesus in Jubilee. And so that really changed the whole thing. For that very expressive thing is that mysterious were the ways of God. Then, it's not easy to go out in the church in you, but then you must be humble. As I was saying, I have to go. I cannot stay here besides my tradition. So let me stay a little while outside of the diocese. Unfortunately, that little while was always. It's only when somebody dies in the diocese, the bishop and the bishop, it's now the time. We have to come back. As if all my friends died in the evening, but the stories, and then I had to be with the mind. I had to prepare to send the Bible. And yeah, that's it. God and the light is good in the mind. And so, thank you very much. And as I was saying, God is good. depreciação. Para parar em alguma coisa.